first round was he was overreaching and getting tagged. Oh, left hand! Down goes Williams!
It's going to be a left hook, folks. And oh, there it is. As Williams was backing away, a terrifying punch. As Williams was backing out of there, he drops his right hand, and the opening is there for the left hook. Williams successfully ducks underneath, but he drops his right hand right there as he backs away and leaves the opening for Samuel Peter.